Personally, I don't drive very much, and I'm typically going by bike, even when the weather isn't ideal. So having a waterproof pannier is pretty critical in Colorado from Thanksgiving until April. In this video, I'm gonna be reviewing my favorite waterproof pannier for the bike rack on the rear of my bike. And that's the Banjo Brothers waterproof pannier. A quick introduction, I'm Arlie with Bike Shop Girl. If you are new here on this channel, I talk about daily life by bike with a focus on helping families and businesses get on the bike a bit more and leave the car at home. If that interests you, make sure to hit subscribe. Here in Colorado, our rain or snow is pretty unexpected. If you're a meteorologist here, I'm sorry. For the last 5 or 6 years, I've been using a Banjo Brothers waterproof bike pannier. Sometimes two of them, depending on where I'm in mom life and diaper bags. This is it right here. For $55 per side, these bags are an amazing value. The key features I like are the roll top design that does stand up for when I pack too much stuff, a replaceable waterproof liner that goes inside that makes this bag truly waterproof, 360 degree reflective piping around the bag, a little handle and shoulder strap for when I do want to take it off of the bike. And there's these little loops on both sides of the bag to clip a rear blinky light on it. So when you take your bags off, your blinkies aren't left on the bike. The hooks for these bags are pretty straightforward. They don't fit oversized cargo bike tubing well, but they do fit my oversized Urban Aero rack fine by opening up the mouth some. While this could be a downside compared to an Ortlieb or some other bags that have adjustable clips on the back, it makes it so these bags are easily switched between my bikes or my partner's bike instead of having a bike bag that's fit exactly for my rack. Now, I'll link to the fine details of material and specific volume and things like that. But from my standpoint, having used this bag, I find the volume to be perfect. I can drop either a small backpack in it, or I've used it a lot for my diaper bag. And it also fits like a paper size grocery bag decently well. It does fit in pretty snug. So if your paper bag is at the max capacity when you try to put it in here, it might not fit perfectly. But what I prefer is to take these into the grocery store and use this as my grocery bag. There's a couple hacks that I'm gonna show you in a future grocery shopping by bike video, but the very first and easiest one is always bring your bags in so that you know how much you can carry, and use your bags in the shopping cart by hooking these to the side grating of your shopping cart. It allows you just to know exactly how much space you have. You get to the register, unload these bags, and then load them back up. The only thing really confusing on these bags are the lower hooks on the back of the bag. Right here. Some rear bike racks, like the ones found on my Urban Aero, have a tab sticking out or down that this triangular hook catches. If your bike rack does not have that, Banjo Brothers provides a couple of hooks to attach to either the bottom of your bag right here or on your bike rack. I personally prefer to add the hooks to my bike rack so that there's not a hook hanging off of the bottom of my bag when I carry it around. But each bag comes with two, so you can add them to a couple of bikes or try it out and see what you prefer. If you are looking for a no-nonsense, affordable bike pannier that is waterproof and a good volume for anything from groceries, daily life, or maybe even your next bike tour, check out the Banjo Brothers waterproof panniers. If you are looking for other bike bag options, make sure to hit subscribe, as I have a handful of other bags that I use often that I'll be reviewing in the upcoming weeks. Let me know what bags you use or what you are looking for in a bag in the comments below. Finally, do me a huge favor and smash that like button. It helps this video get seen by more people. Until the next video, thank you so much for watching.